look at your dad, what do you see in your mind?
His face.
And what is he doing? Is he smiling? Is he looking at you?
Smiling.
You're gonna love it. Trust me.
Now you're a skateboarder? the fuck out of here, bro. You don't skateboard.
Tired of your bullshit.
Recording me, and this goes online, I'm gonna sue you.
What's up? Punch your fucking car?
Punch your car.
Huh?
Punch your
you didn't
car.
Just punch my car right now? Are you fucking lying to me right now like an asshole?
You almost got in a fight with American Pie, dude.
Aaron called the police to get that man off the phone. The police called back and said, Karen, please go home.
No, I'm asking you, are you certified stupid?
Your wrinkles are, you know, much more pronounced than mine.
Get out of the house, Karen. Karen, go home. Get out of the house, Karen. Karen, go home. Get out of the house, Karen. Karen, go home. Get out of the house, Karen. Take the baby and go home.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Does that work? There's a big pigeon in front of me.
Bye! Lucifer, son of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of earth.
Thank you.
From bed knobs to broomsticks, we're looking to start some new shit. I'm writing this rhyme in fate, so when you hear it, hope you shoot it. You do it like swooshes, a little bit cleansing nuisance. Grabbing away your germs, I'm filling your craniums, your juices. See mode goes on, my slick flow flows on. Straight from West Savannah, Georgia, but the swatch is my home. Never go wrong, cause the click is tighter than that. Ain't that bad, mosquitoes, now we goes. I'm proud of you people for selling your sack. I'm glad I'm white, not black. On the real, that's how the mites really act. When your back was turned, them slackers learned, and now we falling apart. You look at me in my eye, but you ain't feeling me in your heart. Yes, yes, law, give me the power. We live in the final hour. They leave me stranded like Rapunzel in the tower. Now or never, let's stick together and overcome. But they don't feel like marching, cause they shoot just overrun. Ain't that a
No. Bye. fucking good shit, my boy.
Call the hospital.
Thank you. only one Keith Huffnagel. You're lucky enough to meet him, you'll know that. Huff Forever 2023. Peace and love.
Of my mind, I know I'm doing something wrong.
Get out of the house, Karen. Karen, go home.
I want to be a pro skater.
I'm a little drunk.
Can we stitch an H onto the back of this hat so it's legit?
Get up on the fence?
Tried, it's kind of hard.
You guys are pussies. That's how we would do it back in our day.
Yeah, I know.
Gonzalez, may God bless the memory of Keith Huffnagel. I can remember skating on Market Street in San Francisco. I was like, there was nothing around, and all of a sudden he just popped up, built a little launch kicker. It was so much fun. Keith Huffnagel forever.
Legend, Keith Huffnagel, where we did most of our skating here in San Francisco. Miss you, brother. Love ya. Love skating here, and I love our last conversation together where you made everything shift into perspective for me. You are missed. Peace.
I'd come in on the train from Long Island, Penn Station, which isn't far from here, and Huff lives a few blocks from here, so this would be the spot we met at most of the time when I came.
Keith, I miss you a lot, think about you all the time, miss trying to chase you down while filming on a skateboard, that was always tough, with giant caps of yours. I miss your heavy breathing, I miss you calling me snacks, I miss your sense of humor, your laugh. Keith, forever. Forever and ever.
You know what he used to do? He told me he used to just trim his hair over his eyes so he could see when he's skating. That's not for you, that haircut? How come?
I don't know.